All right, guys. Hello and welcome. We got 3 seconds until the new Saul battle. They took out the registration time, sort of the team time. Let's go ahead and get our attacks out. We want to attack the command center. I actually got my brother in my team. He should be joining us in Discord shortly. Quite a few teams hitting on the south side. Not sure how strong they are, so we'll just go ahead and send our F2 and our F1 out like so. Go ahead and get this gas station. Someone's got the gas station. Someone's going for our guard tower. We could send our F3 there. That'll be good. Ammo depot is being taken. And maybe my F4 could take the other gas station. So they've changed this a little bit. So now you have the adrenaline in here. I gotta check my Discord, see if Hayden's not here yet, but he will be. I'll check out the team score here. If you guys don't know, looks like everything is loading in a bit slow. He's number 8 right there. We're both from 235. It is my older brother, real life brother. So this is pretty cool. We get to be in the same match. I like that they took out some of the times, the waiting times for this. Nice. We got the first flip on that. We've garrisoned up here. Looks like someone, I don't know if he bounced off there or if I got in at the right time. Nice. So we did get the garrison on the guard tower. Got an additional 50k plus points on that. F1 did not succeed on the bottom side. That's okay, because we did get the top. And I don't know if teleporting is going to be the move yet. We'll see what this F4 does. We'll probably have to teleport a bit late. Hayden should be here soon. Who's on the enemy team? Anyone we know? Popo, Sammy's, Taz, Gillian, Raspberry, Junie, Junjun, NLW30, Yuna, Chucky, Alabama, and David. No, nobody we really know on our team or on the enemy team, which is no problem. Okay, boom! Nice. F4 just kicked out. Oh my gosh, my F4 kicked out 1, 2, 3, 4 armies. Get this gas station going. My F1 is returning now. Since we're all garrisoned up, there's no reason to teleport. It's kind of changed the strategy a little bit. We'll put cavalry in the front. So we got cavalry in the back and front. We have that taken over. We'll have to get to these arsenals here soon, but we'll wait on that a moment. Depending on how this attack goes, we'll go ahead and heal as soon as we hit this command center. Let's check out that attack, though, in that gas station. That was wild. 116k points to 30k. Knocked out 3 teams. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. So they're going to be attacking me back. Nice, I got someone else garrisoned with me, maybe. Saw a team come in. Updating. Nice. Okay. F3 is still in the guard tower holding it down. F1's going to go hit soon. And it's actually going to flip, which is really good. Because I'll get the garrison on that. This is looking good for the blue team today. Looking very good, because now you got some of the red team that has teleported over pretty hastily, and now they're going to get teleported out. So not quite the best decision for them. Let's go ahead and heal while we have time here. Get that 4-minute clock running. So we are defending tax like mad on the command center. 1, 2, 3, 4 just went through. Have they gotten to my F1 yet? Let's check it out. F1 is still full power. That's good. We'll go ahead and garrison our F4 up in the arsenal, and it doesn't look like we're going to actually teleport here. There's no real reason at the moment. If more of my teams get kicked out simultaneously, we could teleport, but maybe, just maybe, we'll get some good points here being further away. The positioning is kind of big, but we'll see what we can do. Gotta go with the cards. Like, someone has to stay and defend, and someone has to be there, right? Oh, someone just rang the doorbell. It's definitely not for me. Make sure I check my phone. Got a message. Looks like I'm good. Nice. All right. All right, Hayden must have been in the other Dreamstream Discord, possibly. No? All right. We're going to garrison up in this. I didn't check to see if the spare formations were maxed, but luckily they are not. This is going to be the best we can do. We'll go ahead and take our F3 out of this guard tower, and we'll go ahead and garrison up in the arsenal so that we're getting, that way we're getting maximum points per second. They all got teleported. This is a pretty, it was even matched. You know, they got 12 to 13 right now. They have and one plus additional player.
I had to go to the bathroom. I'm here, though.
Yo, what's up? We're crushing them.
Yeah.
I'm
sending my teams back. I'm going to try to port bottom.
Yeah, I'm all garrisoned up right now. I'm just going to keep collecting points. At this point, I'm already in two of the command centers, one arsenal. I'm sending my F3 to the far arsenal right now. But it looks like we're doing pretty good here. I don't know if they're going to be able to take this back. I do like that they made it so we don't have that team time. Now we have a little bit more time for that community battle today, which I can get on recording.
Yeah, it's right after this, dude.
It's going to be nice. Hopefully we can get a little bit of time in between. Got the Tides of the Dead ranking rewards sent out. I'm going to collect those. 150k alliance points, 600 gems from maintenance. We're full garrisoned up. This might not be a very active battle. Looks like they kicked out my F1 out of the bottom side. Gonna have to get that back there. Who do they have that did that?
Yep, I got my F1 at the bottom.
240. Yeah,
I'm missing my attack buff.
I got my pop from this morning, I think, still.
Something's coming our way.
I love that noise.
Yeah, I heard
it.
Looks
like they got a lot of attacks coming to this bottom command center.
Yeah, they're pounding away at that command center for sure. I'm sending my F1 back now.
You see they got the gas stations now, too, so you got adrenaline back in this map?
Yep, that's some... Very good change.
Swapped it out from workshops to gas stations. Now you can get a. We don't own any of them right now, but
the gas stations are. Oh yeah, they took both of them. It's pretty nice to have those, but at the same time, if they don't have the arsenals or the command centers,
I'm the only team left in the southern one, dude.
I'm
southern command center. That's my only.
I'll be there in like 5 seconds, or I'm sorry, 30 seconds.
I'm just defending one of those tanks.
Yeah, it's hopefully that was. Yeah, it's the only attack that's gonna hit. You're getting another small attack. I think an F4 is about to clash, but you'll be there, and then I'll be there in 15. There we go. Looks like you bounced straight off. You got an RV hitting you. See if you can hold it or at least destroy it, because mine's gonna hit right after. Nice.
Yeah, I want.
You're getting kill points like crazy from that right now.
No, return and re-garrison.
Yeah, I got my F2 going back north side. My F4 got kicked out.
I'm gonna take that. I don't know if I should. Did I take that bottom right gas station?
I did with my F4 when we first started, but I need to teleport out there soon.
Yeah, you should return all your dudes soon.
I just don't want to miss that. Like, I got stuff garrisoned right now. It's kind of hard to get out of garrison at this point. I wanted to kind of see what I could do from the back here, too.
It's true. A lot of people do stay back and do it.
Just have a full match where I'm at the default position because I had to initiate a lot of it. I mean, someone's got to attack and hold at some point. All right, F4's going back. They're starting to hit my F1 a bit on that south side. Munching up some teams.
What are those tactical camps you're talking about?
Oh yeah, those are new. They're in the building. I haven't built them yet. I don't know. I didn't read them. I didn't build them. And Akon's posted like a screenshot of them in the Discord, but they're in like German, so I was like, I can't read it.
All right.
But we got that community attack here afterwards. Looks like they're just going for like guard towers and stuff. They can't really take these from us, these main buildings. I think if you have a full cap on them like this, the match should be a little bit quicker. But I don't know if you read or saw, but there's something like a new weekly thing. If you have to complete or at least complete two matches for Saul every week or something, or you lose points.
Yeah.
I don't know if you saw that.
Yeah, that's not very hard though. I mean, I do two a day.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if that's what it was.
Yeah, it's pretty weak.
You rocking a lot of keys now? I feel like this is like so good for you. Like you should be getting like.
I used 15 today, just now for the teamwork time and the event photo.
Are you sitting on any right now?
No, I used them all. I had all of them.
Okay.
I mean, I get them quick, but I use them quick, you know?
Yeah, for sure. I like that.
My vehicles.
And my one vehicle is almost at like 7 mil, but all the other ones are trash. I still like it though. I like my F1 being strong. And then I got a lot of the F2 research or season 2 research going soon. It's gonna be nice.
T10 Archers.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna do F4. I'm gonna do my F4 research here, just Archers only, and they try to make up the Archer shit all the way down.
Yeah, it's a good idea. The F4 takes so long. It's definitely one of the heavier researches to complete.
Yeah.
All right, back in the southern one. We're garrisoned up in all three.
So if I can, it's just a lot of, I mean, I just want to do the archers in it, you know, since it's my archer team. So if I just only max out all the archer stuff, it'll be fine.
Yeah, you got to get the S2 archer stuff too, if you can.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, I'm going to do that first.
Yeah, just in terms of benefits, like F4 is not going to be that strong for a while.
I wonder if the S2 research works in this. Saw.
I'm sure it does. I'd say the biggest thing is those vehicles, because you can't even get, like, if you don't have a war chariot or a police truck, then you don't have anything for your F4. And those vehicles do buff you up a lot, like, if you can have them all balanced.
I'm the only one down here in the south center from our team.
Yeah, I see you.
That's there.
You're live right now. I'm zoomed up on your city. Hayden's holding it down south side. What's up, guys? It's me. Yeah, I got a lot of video ideas and the suggestions, so I got no shortage of work to do today. I was playing some Overwatch earlier and lost 4 games on comp in a row. Just could not win. 2 levers on my second and third game. It was awful.
That's rough, man. Why is there so many levers at that skill level?
Because it is like the game like is kind of dying, but it's like they got Overwatch 2 coming out in like 2 weeks or so. So
is there no punishment for leaving now?
There is. It's just not like enough to deter people from leaving, but at the same time it's no big deal. Like Overwatch 2 will change it. They're like basically deleting Overwatch, I think. So like you're no longer gonna be able to play Overwatch, will now be in Overwatch 2. Like, I think that's how it works. Oh, they got both the gas stations again, man. It's so annoying.
Who's wearing he is 110 team, all 110 Magna, Yumiko, Connie.
Oh, I know. I want those 6 stars so bad.
I've been trying my hardest. That's why I'm pumping all my radios in, too. I want some 6 stars. I mean, ideally, I want 7 stars, but...
Yeah.
I haven't spent, like I said, I haven't spent really any money, so...
Well, the 6 stars are going to be... Like, I mean, 6 stars puts you ahead of a lot of people. Like, I feel like very few people have anything beyond 5 stars. Some people are still getting 5 stars. But...
Right.
I feel like I've been saving hours here, but it's not been as fast as I thought it would be. I got like 20,000 general speed ups. I do have 862 hours of training speed ups, which is good. It's like probably 20k troops.
You can pump out some mad stuff, yeah.
I want to send my F2 to take that gas station. I'm just not going to do it, though.
The top left one?
Yeah.
I'm sending my F2 to the bottom right one.
We'll see. I'm rank 3 right now in the match, and I haven't left default, so it's kind of a good test to see, at least. Yeah, it is very close. It's not like they don't have any shortage of players either. I think they have more than us. Yeah, they got all 15 players versus 12.
Stronger players, yeah.
They had some people join late. Like 3 more people just got in. We'll see if that changes anything. I mean, they're not going to win this, no doubt.
Full stamina. This crazy for this map. Normally, like, I'm out in 20 minutes.
Oh, yeah, easily. Especially if you're on the losing team. You just keep pounding your teams into, like, trying to get some headway somewhere.
They took the top CC. I don't know. Yeah, but
I just hit it at the same time they took it, so I got it. Hit as soon as you said that. Got the victory report.
Something's coming our way.
Dean hears it. You'll start saying it too.
He's not still there, is he? So quick, man. I wish he could stay for like a week or something. Then it would be better.
He'll be staying longer soon. His mom and I just talked about it.
Nice. That's good.
Well, let's see. We got top.
Yeah, my F2 just got kicked out of the top, but someone else is garrisoned.
You're still all the way back, huh?
Yeah, so all the way back. They just returned it on us again. We need more.
I'll send my F1 up there. Actually, yeah, the bottom.
We got one dude speeding a truck RV there right now. Hopefully that's a strong one. Oh, they just bulleted too. Someone else just sped up real quick. He kicked out only one army. They're gonna occupy that for sure. It's gonna teleport some of our guys.
Everyone's gonna have to come join me in the bottom.
I'm setting my F2 to attack now. It's gonna hit in 40 seconds.
Unless we take it back, it's...
There's no other attacks hitting there.
Your thing will attack because you're not going to get kicked out.
Nope. Yeah.
Other guys will get kicked out.
Yeah, default position, power play.
Big brain.
Yeah. No, it just worked out that way. All right. 10 seconds on the F2. There's no way I'm going to beat whatever's in there, though. There's a lot of shit. Look at these guys. They're speeding in there.
Something just... A lot of... Four, five teams just blew out.
We'll see. Here it comes.
Someone just kicked out five teams, so...
I hit nobody. I got nobody. I hit a brick wall. Dude, he's got his 110 Dwight, 100 John, and 109 Negan. Six-star Negan. Defending him.
You should have a... What's your Negan?
He's four stars. Or no, my Negan's three stars. I just got him three stars today. I haven't spent any alliance points since that day we talked, like, months ago about it.
Yeah.
And I just got him three stars. No, I'm just getting the Negans. That's all. But I'm down to like 3 or 4 million points now. I was sustaining it for quite some time.
You should be getting a lot now that we're in SGR. I'm getting a lot.
Of Negans? I mean, that's the season.
Alliance points.
Dude. Oh, yeah. Definitely.
Rank one or two, you know?
Well, what's the quick math on that? Let's see. A three-star...
Let me do the math.
So you get 250 to go to four-star, and then it's 450 to go to five-star. So I would eat 250 plus 450. It's 700 divided by 5. So 140 more days to get him five starred. Sheesh.
That's if you buy it every day?
Yeah, if you buy it every day for the next 150 days at my current star.
So do half a year.
Yeah, it's a little quick half a year. I mean, it's what? It's only 4 months. It's only 4 months.
No, that's fine.
Yeah, we won't talk about it like that. Looks like we got that North Command Center back, though. We got some strong teams saying, hell no, not today. I'm excited for this community attack. Looks like wait, this is going for another 10 minutes, Hayden. This is going to be right down to the wire.
Well, we're going to get out and see what's going on.
I don't know if it starts right at 11 or not.
They said, well, they were doing 11:30, and then all of a sudden, it was like, you're just going to do it 11. So, I mean, we should still get hit on it.
Yeah. No, there's no way they'll cap it in 5 minutes. I mean, just really unfortunate because I imagine other people are also in the same situation. They took that arsenal on the east side. My F3 is about to hit it.
I'm hitting it, my F3 is hitting it.
But it ain't gonna do anything, I doubt. That guy that's flipping it is that guy that stopped me already. Nice! I got it! Hell yeah. My F3 did it.
F3?
Yeah.
Heck, I mean, that's strong, dude. That's all calves.
Mm-hmm.
My F2's in there, if you know.
That's my full cav team, F3. Dude, I don't like the people that are sending the 58 units. It doesn't make sense in these battlegrounds. It doesn't. Like, filling, like, one unit.
Now that there's gas stations, because...
I mean... Maybe, though. But it's still not, like, worth it, though. The points and occupation bonuses and kills and stuff.
Their goal is, so they know they would lose hard on that team if it was maxed out. So instead of giving a bunch of points away when they lose, they just lose a little bit. But they still get the gathering, the garrison points.
I guess that's true if you have T9. But if you have T10, I don't think it's worth, right? Like, still... You should be sending out attacking other things then.
T10, yeah. I only got T9 in my two of my formations. So
oh, you still don't have all your T10s yet?
No, I can't. I can't fill it up, man. I only got like 40,000. It's like two teams.
Mm-hmm. My three got kicked out on the arsenal. I'm not sure. Yeah, you're the front now. Which is actually super cool. The RZ battle, like you can. If you have the permissions, you can like adjust those formations and stuff. That was pretty cool.
On the clan ones, yeah.
Yeah, that makes it interesting for those tournaments. I wish they ran those a little bit more. I feel like we haven't been in a tournament in like forever. I don't know when the last time they even allowed us to be in the tournament was, or if we just missed signups or what. 34 to 23 mil. Nice. Yeah, I'm on the default position. I got top spot. Just full garrison here. Not too shabby. Maybe we can get to that 10 mil spot.
Yep.
Get all those keys. It would be really nice if they could just not do that one at 3 in the morning or 4 in the morning and like change that.
Did we miss it? Is that they did it at like 3 in the morning?
It's just the Survivors of War that I'm talking about. Like to get all of them per day, to get that like 35 mil spot.
Well, now it's not such a pain though. So if you sign up, you play right away. You know, like especially if you sign up at like 10:25 or whatever.
Yeah, it's true.
You'll play in 5 minutes. So you set an alarm for 10:25. 4:25. Sign up, play.
Well, this is usually the time zone that I'm like recording my videos at. This is like my favorite time to like, record these Saw episodes. Just have a lot more time.
No, you didn't even know the time changed though.
I read it that they were changing something about the Saw. It just wasn't until they did the update. And then they got those three new buildings. I gotta figure out what the heck those are. Akon said they were nothing super special, which is kind of disappointing, but there's three of them, I think, and they all cost wood to build.
I'll give you a good building point, so I'll wait till like a building event.
Yeah, or even strong survivor at this point, but I'm curious to know what it even is, so maybe.
Yeah, I got my 25 square fours gonna finish during the next construction event, strong survivor.
Heck yeah. Yeah,
man, I should have my T10s too.
That's crazy. Mine's gonna be 24 in 11 days. That'll be my last upgrade for squares.
Yeah, the 25 takes like 60 days or whatever.
Oh my gosh. It's wild.
What I've been doing is I've been pumping like 3 days, 4 days into it for the event to get the gold chest.
Mm-hmm.
And that's really knocked time off of it. Build event. I need some points.
I've been working on my hospitals the last like month and a half or so. I'm trying to get those all to 25.
Hospital's not bad. I've been doing houses though, because if you have all 25 training for houses, like the speed up hours for training troops is going to be so much more valuable.
Well, yeah, that's what I did. You remember?
Yeah, you got all 25 houses?
Yeah, all my houses have been 25 for a couple months now.
Yeah, that's nice. I'm working on that right now.
Because there's no other really valuable upgrades. Like, even, like, the gun shops I don't think are, like, too pertinent. They will probably be above.
Like,
yeah, it'll be above, like, making some, like, veggie or wells or something, but... be cool. I think we're gonna get level 26 buildings here in the future before the year's over or right around that time.
I'll be ready for it.
Because I got that achievement sitting there and just kind of seems like it's going that way.
Yeah.
Hey, these guys are toast.
We got 10 more points, it's not bad.
Yeah, right below that Fuwang. 420.
Kicked out of the arsenal.
I think at the end of the battle info, it tells you who didn't sign up to. It's kind of funny.
Oh, yeah, you could tell everyone that who doesn't join, they get minus 40.
I feel really bad. Nika, one of the Discord members, was like, oh, I feel so lucky I got Rob, and I'm pretty sure that one, like, I had to go, like, I couldn't play, but I signed up. And,
oh, man.
And they like screenshot and everything. I was like, damn it, I wasn't even there. Just like, shit.
That's the worst. You're the worst. Either.
I am.
I can't believe you did that.
I can't believe
you
it.
You let your team down. You know what my kid would say? He'd be like, you let the team down.
You let the team down, Uncle Heath. So what'd you say to me?
Tell you, it's okay, though.
It's okay.
You get him next time.
Get him next time.
Thanks. Did someone hit him out.
Did he talk about his game at all?
Oh, yeah.
That's cool. Yeah, they kicked out my F2 and my F3 from North Command Center, East Arsenal. Oh, nice. You got rank 3. Look at that. Hit the 10 mil.
Yeah, you're at rank 2 right there.
Yeah, right there. And F2 is going to send it to that Arsenal. Hopefully it's the last one. And we're going to, as soon as we get out of this, we're going to be blasting that community.
Into the, yeah. I'll be ready.
See,
almost go time.
Buffs or pops. Yeah, we're ready. Of course they took the North Command Center, and as I swapped my F2 to the Arsenal, Riverinos.
Yeah, I've been attacking just the bottom Arsenal, or the bottom Command Center.
Yeah, they haven't touched that one. Not really. My F1's just been sitting down there, chilling.
They just hit it. You beat it.
Nice. Give me those points.
Here
oh,
comes another one.
That was a good team. Give me them. Oh, God. Another one.
Got more points now.
Una. Thanks, Una, for the donation. 11. No, I can attack this top one. Nice, dude. Someone just bulleted it. Oh, it's that Fuwang guy.
Fuwang, yeah, he's strong.
He ain't playing around.
He's
using march capacity speed-ups in here. I've done it before. Just...
dude, they got so many teams hitting that top 2C right now.
Yeah, my F3's heading there now. Fuwang got kicked out pretty quick, huh? One. Ooh, nice. Little F4 got in before that. I think my F3 will sneak him out. Never mind. This guy's gonna go kick him out before I get there. Yep, there they go. There's all those juicy points.
Did you get all those?
No, I missed it. The guy hit before I did. But I think I got some defense.
Alright, almost go time.
About to be go time for show. 50 seconds on this RZ. Good fight, red team. Sorry about the luck there. Got against two most powerful players in the game. It's not fair. It's not right.
Alright. I just got some points at the Arsenal, I think. Somebody. Yeah, I did.
Nice, we did get to 11 mil. Almost 12 mil. I think my highest ever was like 13.2 or 13.3, something like that. That's pretty good. I played this battle completely from the default position.
Yeah, you beat me by 100,000.
Yeah, and you teleported around. But, you know, it's just depends on what position you are. You have to kind of make a call at a certain point. Like, all my teams are just fully garrisoned. Okay, here we go. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I left. Let's see what we at.
Just fire everywhere. Oh, yeah. All right, let's go. We missed the first couple attacks, which sucks because you know what that means.
Yeah, you're right.
You know what that means. We're going to be low on the points list.
Yep.
Teamwork time. I noticed they added new power stuff for the teamwork stuff. It's pretty nice. And then 55 minutes from now, we're going to run the Woodbury Elites, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think AEX is doing theirs too. I might be able to get attacking on AEX. Want points?
Oh yeah, definitely. JPX is helping us. That's nice. There's quite a few of them, and AEX. This is good. A lot of coordination. Good teamwork. It's wild how many attacks you have to do, like 1,000 attacks, but like, it's nothing to us. It's nothing.
Yeah. A lot of attacks.
I'm just watching it, just watch 40 attacks go down by the time I send out my rings.
No cats coming for us yet.
I'm surprised. This is their time to like zero out just tons of people. Like that guy could just.
We're gonna have Reckless Fury for 15 minutes, so you gotta pay attention for 15 minutes after this, too.
Yeah, well, do you have the coordinates on the AEX? Probably should find that.
There's one right above us.
I see it. When's that popping? Let's see. 22 minutes on that one.
Yeah, so
we got time.
Up there. Make a safe spot up there.
Oh, yeah, good idea. Get these attacks out real quick. 272 left. We'll probably be pretty dry on standby then. Dang. Maybe like 30, 40 on each.
We probably won't have any left for a rescue race, honestly.
Nope. Got a little chest to claim, heck yeah.
Well, I'm gonna get in on the one up top, or AEX is for sure. I should rank high on that one.
Yeah, are you just gonna stop doing attacks now, or are you gonna keep going?
I'm gonna keep hammering away at this one.
Okay, let's see. AX. That was Deadpool right there. I see a good spot. I'll go ahead and special mark that.
I want him to zero me, so I gotta be careful.
Yeah, you're gonna be shieldless next to him.
Yeah.
Be careful. We don't want none of that. Rank 31. Occupation reports. Dude, rank 1 through 10. They get 280. That's not bad, but it's good. But I'm not going to get through plus 20, so. I think I'm going to save Stan, actually, at this point. I'm going to go transfer over to the next one. They got this handled. It's time to transfer. I can't get in the top 20 ranking. I'm already almost half stand. Gonna use it for the rest of the other one. I don't have any built up either. Leaving, going to my bookmark.
I got two books sitting out there that
are. Yeah, I've been wanting to buy one of those weekly things, like the daily supply, or get like a crap load of bread for like $30. I haven't done that in a minute.
I'm only buying gear and flash from this point forward, man.
It's a good pack to get. You get good stuff from it. I usually do it with like the the doubler value, doubler. Because all the five downs. All
right, be careful.
All right. Yeah, you got to pay attention.
I'm actually just going to swap to the other season one until this thing comes and it's time to pour it over there.
Really?
In 21 minutes.
But then what about the good spots?
I mean, I saved a spot. It'll put me as close as possible. Well, I guess, yeah, if you want a good spot, go now.
Well, look at those things. I haven't seen those yet. Commonwealth armies.
Yeah, they look like Star Wars dudes.
Yep, that's 100% Star Wars dudes. But, I don't know. It's kind of rude to monopolize all of Star Wars, you know, like those units.
Kind of rude to monopolize. For all the Star Wars fans out there.
That's some BS. Revelcree parted next to me. What's up, Revelcree? But yeah, I was just recording that. I'll probably make that a little video and then include this into it, the train yard. Maybe something will pop off. I'm going to stop recording, though, now.
Yeah.